address to the fellow country. Secretary.
Капітана третьої ради Плетенка.
Під час навчань підрозділу Школи морських сил проходили оцінку за статус. Цей день Конституції України, це день незалежності Сполучених Штатів, це день військово-морських сил Збройних сил України.
Together, we operated events designed to help all of us as naval forces and across the military. Since 1997, Exercise Seabreeze has always been about one thing, a global partnership for peace. In the last 2 weeks, there have been over 15,000 articles written around the world about Seabreeze in 35 different languages.
За останні два тижні було опубліковано близько 15 тисяч статей 35 мовами.
The world understands this exercise is not a response to any one country or to any one event. This exercise is a demonstration to the world that 30 nations stand together to recognize the right of all nations to operate and train in international waters and international airspace. Slava Ukraini!
We conducted this operation to NATO standards, and the takeaway for me was that the Ukrainian Navy performed exceptionally well against the standard that we measured NATO forces. This is an example to the world that interoperability between nations, between NATO allies and between our partners here in Ukraine is key to operating at sea. That operations in international waters require close cooperation between friends. We built those friendships these 2 weeks, and the Ukrainian Navy demonstrated a very capable naval force here in the Black Sea.
So as we begin the planning, starting right away. We will take those learnings and continue on to make Seabreeze 2022 and even in the future even better.
По підсумкам навчання приймало більше за 30 осіб.